does come from it, even if you got to do all that bullshit.
Billy?
Yeah?
Shut the fuck up.
All right.
I need my crate blueprint. You said it was like $2,000 or some shit, wasn't it? Before tax?
Yeah, I think it was 2 or 2.5.
Yeah, just let me know how much it is after tax and shit.
Okay.
I can send you the money.
Sounds good. All right, I'll just, yeah, okay. All right, bye.
Bye-bye. What's going down? Pogo Puff's going down.
Yo.
How's your slinging going?
Well, it's way better up here.
Really?
More money making.
How much are you making?
16 per.
Okay. That's what it maxed out.
Well, we're getting more with personal shit as well.
Oh, so what you were saying was right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
Hey,
we'll be getting, yo.
It's a
Mayo. I need to go to the doctor. Can I call you back?
Goodbye.
I just got shot. Bye bye.
Ego, pal.
How the hell am I gonna? Oh no, that's alright. Got it.
Yeah. Why? What were you worried about?
I thought I'd have to walk around with a box.
What do you mean? I'm walking around with a box.
Listen, I just about got my ass beat by fucking 3 meth heads, alright?
Where?
I'm fucking Sandy. Did a quick porn run and just. Dumbass, I pulled in the driveway real quick, he got a little upset. And his friend's like, don't worry, I've got you. And then some hick bitch come flying from around the back. And run there like a fucking idiot. Stabbed the dude twice before he went down.
Jesus Christ. Is the guy in the tow truck with you?
No.
Alright.
Probably this Chao's Legion.
Yeah, it's chaos.
But I think that's like the go. I've seen this down in group 6. People just put their name on the wall. That means they own it.
Oh. Do the same.
I might go around all the houses in the city that I want, just put my name there and say, well, no, that's mine now. I got my name there.
Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Fuck it.
You think it'd work?
Maybe. Worth a shot. Let us know if you need anything else. But yeah, just have a flip through the catalog when you're putting it down. I think it's like the 5th or 6th one in the catalog and high quality sideboards. You'll see it by the picture that I sent you. A little bit big, but it's the best that we've got that does more big cubbies and a decent amount of work.
Yeah, I just need more available space rather than
I wish there was more for that, man.
Yeah.
Pain in the ass. Alright. Sure. I'm gonna head back up there. Appreciate the business. Let me know if you need anything else.
No worries. I could have actually grabbed it off you because I've got a pickup in Toledo. Yeah.
All good. Alright. See you later.
Thank you.
Alright. What? Oh, I didn't see it. Why would you claim that as your turf? Fuck. Weren't they also a gang in 3.0? Have wax on this. But I'm Jordan. Fucking got him, man. Yes. Sideboard and
thank you.
shit where I can't get into it again. That was fucking trippy. Why does it fuck? Like, why does it have to be the one that I need to get into? Sideboard. Alright, we've got a decent supply, except we need fur and fabric so we can make the other shit that we need now. Need to make another couple of them. Need to make at least three more of these. One more of that. The bed. Another one of those. Which we all need fabric and fur for. Except for the table, I believe. And this, I can't make the boxes until we get low. I can still do another two. I don't know why these don't stack. See if Jenny's. Hey, Jenny's not here, is she?
Yeah, that was
Hello.
Reggie?
What?
I'm right beside you.
Oh, we don't see you.
Is Jenny here?
Where the fuck is Reggie? I don't see him.
I think he's right here or there.
Can you answer the question?
I don't think she is.
Okay, thank you. Storage boxes, large. Okay. Do I have it on me? Boom. What does this have? 8 kilos? 2 slots? Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, we could store stuff around the edges doing it, but still, like, fuck that. Oh, this has got more. 3 slots for 24. Why is that only 3 slots? Kind of garbage, not gonna lie. That's a W. 18 slots, 64 kilos. Quite large though. It's got a lot of slots to it. Half the size, 12 slots, 644 kilos. Not bad. What was that? That's like. Oh, it is the number of boxes. In theory, this should be 8. There's that. 30 kilos. Okay. That's actually... That can be quite useful. Could actually be quite useful, that one. Because if I do a shelf, and then put them on a shelf, wonder. Gonna be too big, I think.
Listen, I need to go to bed.
Yeah. Have a good night.
Hello.
Hey, amigo, how's it going? Huh?
Good, yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. You know, my amigos just finally getting their house together. You know, I'm putting some stuff together for a housewarming gift. You know,
huh?
A couple of things here and there, amigo. You're working at the Nike, right?
That's correct.
Yeah. I just briefly looking over it, but for now, I was looking at the Medmeyer, the lockers you have, the yellow ones.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not great, but yeah, I was looking at buying a few of them if you got them. Huh?
Okay. How many were you looking getting?
Maybe four.
I bet with me, I'm just gonna get them.
500 each, huh?
1 second, I'm just saying how many we've got.
Even two would be fine if you don't have a lot in stock.
Alright, and how many did you say you needed again? Four?
Yeah. If you got them, I'll take two though, if not a lot.
Yeah, I've got plenty for them at the moment. So if you wanted the four, I can get the four to you. What I'll do is I'll send you over an invoice. All you need to do is then go to a bank and then transfer the money with what you purchased in your name, and then I'll be able to get that shipped out to you straight away.
Hey, let me go. Sound good. I can do that now, huh?
Yeah. All right, perfect. I'll send you over the invoice, and then we'll get them delivered to you. You were just in the city?
Yeah, I in Jamestown, huh?
Okay, perfect. Easy. So I'll send you that over, get that paid, and then as soon as that's paid, we'll start driving it down from Palito.
Perfect. I'm on the way to the bank now.
All right, wonderful. Thank you.
Thanks, amigo.
Bye. I was buying four sideboards, please. Up.
Yo, so apparently somebody told me like 2 days ago they could buy a fucking USB thing on the drone app for 50 Bitcoin. They haven't seen it like since the 2 days ago.
Yeah, I literally just got told the same thing.
Okay, so you heard about that as well.
Yeah, I just got told
about that. Was a mistake, or like maybe randomly you can get something on the drone app and you can buy a USB for 50 Bitcoin.
Yeah, well, I mean, might just be a thing where you just gotta keep checking.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay,
good. I was just checking in.
Yeah, I was just checking in to see how you're going. I'm just gonna let you know that too.
Yeah, no, I'm doing good. Fucking give me a sec.
Hey Billy, I gotta go do a delivery. And a half.
Okay. Well, I'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay, Jay. Have fun. Let me know if you need any help. All right.
I will do. Bye bye.
I'm back. I don't remember what my account was sitting at. We send a dollar as well. Oh. What? All right, into the city we go again. I'm glad that we can drive faster into the city there. Seems like there's less sandstorms. What's up, Billy?
Hey, what's your favorite dance?
I don't really have one.
Oh, you just switch it up all the time?
Yeah. Let's think about dance. Roll the dice with it.
Oh, so every time you know you dance, it's you know, you never really know. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. You used to be able to know, but now you don't.
Oh. Okay. All right. Thanks. I'll switch it up.
Oh.
All right, bye.
Bye-bye. Let's get the ping from this person. I would assume you can. Think it'd probably be crazy with a fucking turbo. How you going?
Not bad, not bad. Can't complain, no?
What was your name, man?
Name is Smiley.
Smiley, perfect. This is just for you. Just need to grab a signature off you as well.
Yeah, it's no problem. No problem.
Right, you just sign down the bottom. Thank you very much, Smiley. I appreciate that. And have you assembled the flat packs before?
No, amigo.
Okay. So what you just need to do is you can either have them in a furniture stash or have them in your pockets, right? And just go into the catalog, and then under the storage section, you'll see the the quality of sideboards that you need to put it into, and then you'll find it down there. So it will be called something different when you're going through there than what we call it, but just have a look through, you'll find exactly the one you need. And then you just need to, once you've placed them down, go into your shopping list, and then thinking about saving and building from there.
I don't know, pardon. It sounds pretty straightforward, yeah?
Yeah, it's pretty easy once you've done it before.
Talk to your mans and ask who robbed their shit, because it's probably...
Nah, man, I appreciate
it. Hey, be honest. Y'all took the bags at the van, right?
Okay. No.
No, nothing about that.
I'm not touching the van, no, man.
Okay, all right.
What?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, man, I appreciate it, though.
No worries, glad to help.
I'll probably give you call some time in the future again for some more furniture, you know?
Yeah, just let me know. And if you need anything else, or if you have any questions or anything like that, alright?
Aye, senor. Well, appreciate you coming down, you know?
No worries, you have a great day.
You take care, man.
See you later. What is that one? What is that? Is that the cavalcade? Fuck, I should have gotten the cavalcade. Shit looks gangster as fuck. I just wish you could do more to the Granger. That's all. Alright, nice kit on it. Change the sidesteps. Sure that there's some add-ons that have fucking cringes decked out. Absolute fucking cunt. Someone's made custom kits for it though.
Yeah,
Like it already looks like fucking a nice car, but just drop it down a bit, change the fucking rear bar kit on the side. Drives a lot better than the old Grange you used to, I'll tell you that much. Back end heavy, feels quite balanced. It's not really as boaty. Doing in here?
Looking around.
What you doing in here?
Looking around.
What did you do to my monitor? I just fixed it.
Broke it.
Why?
Because it's what you deserve.
What do you mean? I just fixed that.
Fix it again.
Dahlia!
Reggie.
That's fucked!
Pallets?
Yep. And large boxes.
What do large boxes do?
Well, the thing out here is small boxes.
Okay.
Large is just an obnoxious size pallet with boxes on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But I'm thinking
sorry
of.
Sorry, you did the trim, by the way, in the basement.
You did the what? Trim.
I was just, I've just been trying to use up access of materials. I'll pay into the funds for like materials used to restock, but I used just like the trim in the basement because I was just trying to get rid of like the 200 fucking trim we had.
I mean, we should have only had 12, didn't we?
Now we have zero. So, but the basement looks really nice. Look at the basement.
You gotta at least make more.
I know, I just, well, okay, so, but look here. Isn't the trim there looks nice. I need to make more here.
Okay.
But down here. See?
Nice.
What is this? Photo?
All the boxes I threw before.
Basically, basically, I just wanted to get everything off of the floor. That was my goal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I don't care what we use here, right? We don't need to pay for it. I can just restock it, or we can use the materials for it. It's just whatever you have in your room, just pay the cost price.
I'll pay again.
Whatever the fuck you want out in here. Mm-mm. And just if you use any like things that we don't have much of, just put a new one onto fill its spot.
I just think everybody should have a bed in the room. That's all I think, and we should just provide.
No. Denied.
Is that fair? No. Why? Reggie,
buy your own beds.
It's a regular basic bed.
Buy your own fucking beds. Buy your own fucking beds, you bums.
A regular basic bed.
Buy your own beds, you bums.
A regular basic bed, Reggie.
No. We need more fur. We have none.
We have none?
No, which means I can't make any more beds, sofas, or fucking chairs.
Oh, okay. I'll go hunting today.
Need it. I was going to do it with someone else, but no one else was awake. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Wait.
I took a sign. How much does signs cost? What?
This sticks out.
The door frame? Yeah. Oh, no. No, it's the door that's the issue. I swear I fixed this.
Is it the door? If you look at the frame, you can see two parts to it.
I fixed this. I think they moved it. I swear. Nah, they moved something.
Well, this one doesn't even sit in it properly now.
No, look. You can tell they moved. Look, right? Can you tell they moved it? Because look. Look at the wall. Look at the trim on the wall, because I lined that up properly.
Oh. No.
Yeah. I mean, it's fine if they want that. It's probably because this wasn't lined up.
It's a casting couch. Why is there two things?
Boy. What?
There's two sideboards. Yeah, we told Jenny because it was a black couch before, and we told her it just looks like a casting couch and like in an office.
Mm-hmm.
Told us to get the fuck out and change it to what? Mm-hmm. Still looks like a casting couch.
The lights are on.
Yeah, they need to be moved down. Too sunken in anyway.
Yeah.
I need to see if I can put a shelf up. I'm up in here. I can't hear you.
The problem is the paint goes onto the floor.
What?
The paint. Like, she painted the walls, but the paint just goes onto the floor.
Oh. Dick, I need in.
Do you ever watch any interior design shows?
No.
Oh. Well, I used to watch them when I was in college. And there was one that was I don't know, just one where they had to design a room on a time crunch, and whenever they run a time crunch, they would always have to, they would like paint the floors.
Oh.
And
see, these the ones that have
would them. Always shit on them because they're like, this is unsustainable. This isn't gonna last a month. You're gonna have to repaint these floors. Design wise, I get what you're going for. But practicality, this is bullshit. I'm deducting you points.
I fucked up. You know what's annoying?
Hmm.
The medium shelf The medium walls don't have a thin option.
Tell me about it. The medium and the extra large don't have thin.
Just large. Large is too much. I don't need that much.
Large and small. Small has thin.
But I don't want fucking 50 for a fucking shelf.
This was my problem with the floors in this house as well. Or else I would have done all the top floors thin. What do you think we need to make fabric?
Nothing, we gotta buy it.
Oh, sorry, not fabric. Curtains, wall covering, or window coverings.
Windows? The, window inserts, maybe?
So let's make more of those. I have tons of people asking for curtains.
Well. You want to buy a heap of glass and do it? Be my guest.
Okay.
Because glass is used for a lot of things and I don't want to waste it on window fucking things that we're never going to sell.
What do you mean? You don't have monkey hand, but well, okay, so I'll use it for interior design. And I also have another person who I believe you've met. It's interesting interior design.
Okay. Who is it?
Do you remember? I think Benji introduced him to you and he stabbed him in the throat because he hugged you.
Yesterday?
I don't know. Possibly yesterday, actually.
Was it Brekkers?
Yep, it was.
Yeah, I fucking stabbed him in the throat.
Yeah. But he's good at interior design.
Alright. Does he have any experience with it?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like it's possible. I feel like you need more.
Yes, he said something about his ex-wife, but I know his ex-wife's in a motorcycle gang, and I'd rather not. I'd rather keep more civilians into it.
Yeah. Who's his ex-wife? I need 3. Our neighbors moved in.
I'm sure Jaeger will love that.
Yeah.
The conflict solved at Mosley's.
What conflict?
I got stabbed.
But what?
And then, Dundee.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I hit him with a wrench because he was trying to take Jaeger.
So I told this to McGregor. KJ is now going to be pushing in Sandy, and is pushing company shit.
Okay.
And they're going to hold that down and try and muscle other people out, as well as tank the rep of anyone else there.
This is why I didn't want to push in Sandy.
Oh.
I don't want to fuck with the company. I flat out said that yesterday.
So I was talking to McGregor about it, and he seems still wanting to do Sandy and doesn't give a fuck, and he'll tell them to fuck off. And I said, I'm just going to put this out there now. You get into conflict with KJ, I ain't fucking stepping in. As simple as that.
I'm not touching it. I'm not touching it.
So he needs to work out what he wants to fucking do.
I didn't touch it 5 years ago, and I still got in the middle of it, and I'm not looking to have that happen again. That's one thing. I'm staying as far the fuck away from as possible.
Like, I know I can talk to KJ and work out some kind of alliance kind of area and that there for it, but then it does also come down to everyone else that's involved with the company. And
right. I mean, I don't have an issue with KJ. Let me just say that. I don't have an issue with KJ. Actually, I don't have an issue with a lot of people in the company.
Just Benji?
It's just Benji.
I don't think Benji would be the issue. I think it'd be other people.
Okay. It's Benji and it's JP.
Oh, he's not in the company anymore.
It would fix the question. What is the company doing?
Well, you see, here's the thing, right? So I had an argument with McGregor, a small argument, right? Because McGregor's just like, oh, well, they're probably all just going to quit now and do their own thing and blah, blah. And I said, no, because you're forgetting about how they are, and they're going to try and prove everyone that they're going to still keep going and make something. So to sit there and bank on the fact that you think the company is going to fall apart now and fuck it, we'll go to Sandy anyway, just on that hope, is a very stupid thing to do.
What happened? JP just left?
Yeah, I don't know about the rest of it, but Benji seemed pretty fucking down about it. Something big happened. They didn't want to talk about it just yet. It was super cooked. That calls to make noise.
Yeah, I was talking back to someone that did Michael's ads for the campaign. He does ads for Mosley's.
Oh, he didn't die.
Oh, I know he didn't die.
What a shame.
Listen.
Listen, that little rat comes up and tries to fucking hug me after telling me how he is him. He is Timothy. I am a big man. Blah, 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 blah. He goes to fucking hug me. And I slit his fucking throat straight up.
You know Benji put him up to it.
Well, Benji's not dumb enough to get someone to hug me because he knows that they're getting stabbed.
Yeah, I know.
If anything, he would have. If it was Benji, pushing it, he would have gotten him to try and fight me, knowing that he would have still gotten stabbed. Because even if I didn't fucking do it, KJ would have cleaned him up for me.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened.
KJ said if I didn't cut him, he was ready to fucking hit him with the wrench anyway, trying to hug me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway. But
listen, dumb bitch has got to learn somehow.
I know. But yeah, when I was talking to him yesterday, he also seemed pretty distracted.
Okay.
But something bad. Bad, bad, bad. Not good.
Yeah.
Happening.